CD here.
It's Katsucon.
Katsucon!
And I'm Jushimatsu, and you're Bluebee.
Blue!
Blue.
It's backwards, but yeah.
Don't eat me. We're moving. We're going to the dealer's room. I love you. Mine's so long.
It is crazy. Look, 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 look.
Everything.
Crazy.
Everything. But I'm beautiful now.
Oh, hey!
Yeah, we forgot to take video from inside the dealer's room. I'm so mad,
so
but
much.
We'll be back in there later. I look like... There we go. Ah!
We are so tired. And we didn't videotape from inside the dealer's room, but it's okay.
It's okay. It's all right. Friends, say hello. Yeah. Say hi.
Hi.
Making friends is fun.
Yes, it is. I am a person. Totally.
I'm wearing gloves and everything.
Making friends while someone pulled the It's the worst day to wear shorts.
I know.
What were you thinking?
We survived the fire attack. It was stressful, but we're having a good time now at this restaurant. Oh my gosh, I just got a look at my hair just now. Oh, I'm horrifying.
Okay guys, I don't know if you can hear me. Hopefully, I can start to...
These eyebrows are sexy.
I have a really lot of bags.
Vlogging her as she vlogs.
Like, I have, like, so much stuff.
I'm vlogging you as you vlog.
Oh, vlogging the vlog,
It looks so ridiculous, I'm just like,
Depending on what time it is.
That lamp is gonna deal your antlers.
See ya.
Good time.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
I'm gonna unwrap my leg for a bit.
I'm making a lot more videos when I go to the photo shoot.
I look so cute.
Okay. She's basically my Ichimatsu. We couldn't find her a purple hoodie, so it's okay.
Get to read Parasite, a book of which I do not own, copyright to whoever. This person. Hey, good book.
There's a lot of people. It literally just looks like a town, but it didn't like rain, so they just were like, oh, whatever.
I guess let's go wander a bit.
Yay!
Austin the Gaylord.
That was a wonderful thing to say. Thank you.
Literally, it's called the Gaylord. I am not making this up. The hotel that this convention is called Gaylord.
But it is a great. It is a great hotel. We'll say. Just like get lost easy. First time at Katsucon, don't know where we're going.
I'm all alone now.
No way.
That was creepy.
Right,
creepy Matsu.
I
feel so alone, but you know, whatever. There's a lot of interesting things going on. Photo shoots.
I'm not in this
best picture.
This is why this is the best show. Get in. This is on YouTube.
Yes.
Woo!
Yes. Yes.
Like the most awkward.
Jushi Matsu.
Ha ha.
Jushi Matsu does multiply. You'll cure your sickness.
Woo! We fight.
Fighting.
Woo!
And I'm like, we are taking over.
Taking over.
You want me on YouTube?
Yeah,
sure, Matsu.
Oh yeah. Okay. What am I gonna say to you? You're a good brother, and you do good things for all of us. You're the sunshine of our family.
Oh shoot. It's okay. That happens.
Good. Here's a real hug. Yay. There we go.
Beautiful!
YouTube.
Ooh, it's my channel. Yeah! Apparently I wasn't recording that one part. Who cares? We have reunited, yay. For those of you who were at the Matsuno cosplay photo shoot, you guys were awesome. I love you guys. That's my friend. That's Bluebee. I'll put her link in the description below, and you can check her out. She could be Ichimatsu.
I could. I totally could. I hate everything, so...
She doesn't like some people, but she loves YouTubers.
I love my YouTubers.
She loves her subscribers, so subscribe to her and she will love you. But she also likes cats, so if you guys like cats, there's a cat right here. Look at those ears. Subscribe.
Cats.
But also subscribe to me too, but her too. Both
cats.
Of us. At the same
subscribe
time.
Subscribe to me if you want to see cats.
Subscribe to me if you want to see her cat. And then subscribe to her so you can see him.
Still flat.
Woo! Oh, I feel.
Ha ha ha! Sorry.
My fangirl.
We just got out. We're walking downstairs.
I made her go numb. Her ears went numb.
That was fun.
Okay, so it's the next day, and I didn't really get to finish my video yesterday because we all fell asleep in the car on the way home. But for those of you who were at the convention, thank you. I had such a great time, and I hope to see you again another time. But oh my gosh, I'm so tired. I'm at work right now. But for those of you who are there, I had such a great time, and I hope to meet you guys again. And everyone else who was at Katsucon who I didn't get to meet, I hope you guys had a great con. And like, sorry I didn't get to meet you. There were so many people there, I couldn't. So many people dressed up as like Osomatsu-san characters, I couldn't tell. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and comment down below. Follow me on my social media, links in the description. And as always, I can't really do it right now. Heart, spark of magic. I'm so tired, but love you.